The way this guy grabbed, immobilized, and submitted the wild boar, he might just have a shot at the UFC. What do you think? Should we give Dana White a call?